end quote. The sense of words as doors into unseen worlds persisted even after Joseph began to study Hebrew and other languages in more conventional ways, as is apparent in many of his sermons, where he teases significance out of etymology in extraordinarily innovative ways. He also seems at times to have been frustrated by the largeness of meaning that had to be contained in words as he tried to record his revelations for others to read.